What you gotta do is you wanna do what you did in the bedroom and hit him with the balls and then you can suck him up. Really know what? Shut you up. I just suck you. That it is. That it is. I'm going to suck it. Pause. Major pause on that one and just suck him up as well. Pause. Pause is all around. Letting you put the boss key into the door. Turning the knob and opening the door. Who's there? Who dares disturb my sleep? Oh, it's Luigi. Look, guys, Luigi's finally here. Where? Oh, jeez. Gonna do what you do to my brother, but less. What's on this back is Ika's Frostgust 3000. Everybody scram! Oh, jeez. Everyone, welcome back to Luigi's Mansion. Last time, we defeated Chauncey, the spoiled baby. We also set free all of the boos that were hiding down in some kind of basement, cellar, pitch black room, whatever. In this episode, we will be hunting down some of those boos and maybe exploring deeper into Area 1. So, let's get started. So, what you want to do is you want to come back to the rooms that you visited before and look at that. Look at the boo radar. It's gonna flash yellow, but when you're near certain objects, it will start flashing red. And look at that. Look at that. It's flashing red over here, so that must mean there's something over here, right? Let's find out. And look at that. It's a boo. I am bamboo, if you please. Bamboo is crazy. Alright, so how this is going to work is that each boo that you find, how it works is that the boo radar will flash quicker and it will flash red if you're close to a boo. It will flash quicker if you're coming close to a boo. It will flash red when you're near or very close to a boo. Then you can suck it up. It's not like sucking up a ghost where, like, you know, you have to pull back. It's actually like sucking up on something that has just HP and, you know. Yeah. The boos get stronger over time. Some of them will have like more health over time, but this one only had 50. Some of them have more health, so yeah, the boos can be an annoying part of this game. But quote that, actually, the boos can be very annoying. Just quote that, because you're about to see how annoying they really are. But anyways, Mercy, you've already caught your first boo. I've been researching those guys. Well, these boos don't seem to like much, that's for sure. They do their best to hide in and under furniture when they stuck. When they're sucking at the room. So then, I reckon that means that turning on all the lights in the mansion is the fastest way to find all the boos. Wouldn't you say, youngster? Okay, now send me the boo. Send me the boo and all the data you've got. So each time you get a boo, you get a chance to save your game. So I guess you can kind of say that's a bit of an autosave, but I don't see it as an autosave. I just see it as something else. But if you could please let me have a piece of health, that would be very nice, thank you. I don't want to be stuck on 84 HP. But you're right over here, obviously. Some other things can pop out of, like, the boos. When, like, finding the boos. Oh, whoops. Like a boo ball, that you just saw right there. Or a bomb. Bombs can pop out. You know, things, so you want to be careful. Where are you? You're right here. Oh, never mind. You're right here.
Oh, yeah.
Are you here or are you here? You are there. Want to play Game Brew Advance? Yeah, each brew has like a kind of fun stuck to that name, which I really like. Game Brew Advance. No, I do not want to play Game Brew Advance. And this is why mirrors are so helpful. Not speak of my name, taboo! I will speak of your name when you come over here. What are you doing hiding under the bear? I am yummy, I am brulicious! Brulicious. Tell us something else. You've already found 5 boos. You're a boo snaring maniac. I understand you're worried about your brother, young fella, but take it easy. You have plenty of time still. so try to keep your shirt on. Why not go to the washroom and splash some water on your face? You'll feel much better, believe me.
Hmm.
So, that is our first hint right there. But, we're gonna get the last boo that's here. Turbo. Off I go. It's like Turbo, but it's Taboo! There's no stopping you, Luigi. Send me the data. Yeah, I'll send you all these data.
Mario.
So, we're going to brush our face. Because why not? We need to wash our face. Wash the face with water. Right. Right over here. Hey, jeez. Oh, that can. We will remember that for later. Fine, I'll do the tone voice. Why not?
Draw something with your body into the toilet. I didn't mean to.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, you're right. There's no point crying over spilled milk. I suppose I just flushed out all away.
Yup, I'll just swirl it down to the depths and let happiness refill my life. That sounds so depressing, but you know what? Just gotta. No, go away, Toad. I don't wanna save right now.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get this key anyways.
Yeah.
That will go to that room. I forgot to explain these ghosts. These ghosts are cool. I think. I forgot what these ghosts even go. I think they're surprise ghosts or something.
Ow!
Don't put your flashlight at that, because it will shine. Not just yet, but you want to go over here. And get that. Not only that, or what? Look at this. Piece of cheese right there, get this. Right, you cold mouse. Anyways, yep, you got another sapphire for your troubles. Destiny chooses our paths. Either do that, or either use the flashlight to summon her, or use this. I actually don't know that, I'm not gonna lie. But anyways, what do you seek of me? Who are you? I am Madame Clairvoyer, seer of dropped items. Possessions of other people awaken vibrations in my spirit. If you find someone's dropped items, you should bring them to me. I will show you the extent of my vision. Look how shaken Luigi is. You know what? Let's go and talk to you here. What do you seek of me? Tell me the future! No, I feel no spiritual vibrations right now. No vibrations at the moment. Maybe she'll tell us some vibrations if if we bring some dropped items. Now this room is kind of interesting and kind of intriguing at the same time. Basically, you can only see the ghost, only see the grabber ghost in the mirror of this room. It can be kind of hard to tell where they are since you have to look in the mirror. And you don't have very good depth perception, but I'd say just try to look at the places they spawn, because there's a little gust, little thing that appears when they spawn. I always have trouble trying to track these ghosts out. There's a lot of ghosts right here. I think I'm about to spawn two here. Yep, spawn. Nice two. These are not leading me to the other one, please. No, do not lead me to the other one! No. Oh, so these guys do not hurt you. I thought these guys still hurt you. Okay, I was about to say. No, stop feeding me to the other guy! Yeah. Nice. And we got a red chest. Red chest contain elemental metals, like this one. We got a fire element metal. Remember the element metals in Neville's room? Yeah, they were talking about these. Hey now, Luigi, what have you found there? Let's take a look at that. Look at that. Ah, it's a fire element metal. Now you can use the the fire element. Yes, sir. With that, you can catch fire elemental. You can catch fire elemental ghost. Hmm? What's a fire element? What's a ghost, why you ask? They show up whenever you see fire, my boy. They are ghosts of fire itself, if you will. If you approach a flame, they will be surprised by your presence and leap out into the air. Then you vac them up. Then you vacuum them up right away. After that, you can expel fire with the L button. You can melt ice, light candles, do all kinds of stuff. A meter will appear down at the bottom of the screen, so keep an eye on how much elements you have left. Okay, fella? You may have to use the fire elements to defeat some ghosts. Keep that in mind, Sonny. Don't say I never warned you. So, yeah, what he's saying there is, like, some ghosts can use, you know, the elements of fire to, protect themselves from your vacuum and from your torch. So, what you gotta do is you gotta use the elements that they give you in order to defeat them. Right, Do the rap, I am Kung Fu! So, it's like Kung Fu, I get it. Oh, you on fire, Luigi, on fire! You get it. Room is still, spiked, but if you've been paying attention, you want to hold, holding the L button down all the way will expel fire like that. Over just lightly holding it will expel it, or just expel only a little bit so you don't waste it all the way. So what you just gotta do is just light those candles.
Give me the try to...
Yeah. So if you press it like that... Press it like that. When you're still shooting out fire, it will like do like a huge like missile. Fire missile. I don't usually use that, but you can use it if you want. It defeats ghosts like really easily. That's the thing. But anyways, let's get to this. That leads to the forge. At least to the laundry room. Right, that is the laundry room. But. I think we're gonna save the laundry room for the next episode, okay? So let me just talk to this toad just to save my progress. And yeah, we are going to take care of this. We're gonna take care of more of Area 1 in the next episode, okay? So yeah, I don't even need to say next time because I just explained what we're gonna do next time. See you guys then.